I was just sat down on my sofa and I heard such a big noise. I thought the whole house had just fell down, collapsed. That's how bad it was. It was shaking for about 5 seconds later as well. And I just came running into the alleyway and I opened the front room door. I knew it was something that was barking through the window. And I just started screaming and I said, call an ambulance. I thought the man, to be honest, I thought he was dead. That's how bad it looked.